My name is Tanya Callender. I'm the Executive Director of the African Canadian Development and Prevention Network. And our main goal since the beginning has been, how do we facilitate access to health and social services on all angles for the English-speaking Black community? As a double minorities with regards to language and culture, access to health and social services can be a challenge. Adaptation matters. So if you can reach people in the language that they prefer and also take into consideration their culture, then you can improve outcomes. Our Like Us banner, which is all of our programming that fall in that mental health space, is really that opportunity to create a safe space. With the Bell funding, we're looking at all pieces of the family. So we're gonna have the Moms Like Us, Dads Like Us, Boys Like Us, and Girls Like Us. And the idea is to have guided, kind of structured dissemination of really important health information, demystifying, kind of reducing the stigma around it, and then we're creating a more long-term support system.
It's a very, very good program. We need to share what we are going through. We're not alone. We have a group, we have a family, and in that group, we are all connected.
There's kind of a built-in sense of solidarity and trust when you can feel like the person has walked a day in your shoes.